Christina from the Demonstration Theaters Department at Carnegie Science Center, and welcome to Something to Watch series, where we offer fun and educational science videos for kids, parents, and teachers. Now, like the rest of the Science Center team, I'm currently at home practicing social distancing. But for the next few moments, let's explore together a little bit of science behind sound. So we experience sound all day, every day, but what is it? So sound energy are vibrations traveling through the air or some sort of medium. So to produce sound, something has to move or cause a vibration, like a ball hitting a bat or someone plucking a guitar string with their finger. Now we are going to explore sound today using two balloons. And these balloons have two different materials inside. Now when I start to swirl the balloons, put on your listening ears. See if you can hear anything special. We'll start with this balloon first. Okay, that creates a little bit of sound, but let's try this balloon next. This balloon was a lot louder, and it sounded like there were bees buzzing around inside. But let's explore why. So inside these two balloons, I had two different materials. In our balloon that was a little quieter, the one that made the sound like this, I had something that had soft edges. I used a washer. If you look at the edge of this washer here, you'll notice that it's flat. So when it moves against the side of the balloons, it's very quiet. But with this balloon, when I go like this, we get really loud vibrations. Those really loud vibrations are caused by the hex nut that I put inside. If you look at my hex nut, you'll see it's got several very flat sides or ridges that help to create that buzzing vibration sound. Now, you can try this experiment at home. All you need are a hex nut, a washer, and two balloons. Next time you come to the Science Center, look for our friends in red doing fun experiments like this one out on our exhibit gallery floors. Or join us in our live demonstration theaters. For more fun science videos like this one, log on to carnegiesciencecenter.org for more things to watch, things to read, and things to do. Thank you for watching, and we hope to see you soon at Carnegie Science Center.